This is video from Northwest Washington given to us by Ken Nisbet. A tree limb crashing down on the sidewalk. Thankfully, the man behind the camera is fine tonight. Ken Metzger caught some lightning on camera up in Gaithersburg, Maryland. WUSA 9 photojournalist James Hash, he caught the storm arriving from the 11th Street Bridge. This is looking downriver toward Nats Park in the yards.